So we're headed to the National Detroit Autorama.
No, it's not
Ridler
National Detroit
event.
No, it's Detroit Autorama.
At the Schuster Center.
It's not the Schuster Center.
And so this is my first one. Kevin's going to be a great guide for me today.
And he's clueless. He has no idea where he's going. Notice I'm always driving. Why do I always have to drive?
I can't wait to see who wins the Ripper Award.
It's not the Ripper. The Riddler.
Oh, does he dress up?
He does not.
Does it have a question mark? Thank you.
back has had it after 4 hours. Oh man. Why don't you tell Chip
that you're here?
I wonder if they get to meet Chip Thuse, the Blues Brothers back there.
I think so. So what's been the best thing you've seen here today, Kyle?
Well, there's been a lot of 4x4s, off-roads that I like. I walk into this door.
That wouldn't be good.
Hey, there's some gauges.
Yeah, there's gauges. I see gauges. There's a hydrogen-powered internal combustion engine.
That's the future right there.
No.
That's it. H2.
Detroit Autorama. We saw a lot of great people, a lot of great cars. Like and subscribe our channel. We appreciate the follows. But comment below, what was your favorite vehicle from today's video?